feel better. I have more energy. I can do more. And I know that it makes me happy. It gives me something to fulfill my time. I swim and I do yoga at home. Try to keep walking everywhere that I go instead of just sitting around and eating healthy too. I've always had an active and healthy lifestyle, but once I got into college, it was kind of free reign of what to eat and what to do. That's when I started realizing the choices I'm making are affecting my energy levels and my abilities to do things. Something to look forward to, like having an effect on the children. I know that a lot of them do look up to me, so I try to set the best example, and it makes me be better to myself. And we always talk about good foods. When we're describing how to do certain strokes, we use analogies with foods. It's easy for kids to relate to food. But I never suggested bad foods or like greasy foods. It's always like broccoli and spinach. Good stuff. How do you roll has been pretty awesome for me. It's an easy way to get good, healthy foods, nice, good lean meats and proteins, fiber, veggie, it's all good, and it's filling, satisfying for a long time. I feel good, I don't feel stuffed and like don't want to move lethargic. I feel energized, like I can go work out after the meal. My favorite roll is kind of my own creation. It's half salmon, half tuna, spicy with strawberries, avocados, and some benefits can range greatly. There's a lot of good vitamins, minerals, fiber, protein. It's lighter on the carbs. It also is good. Studies have shown it's good with depression, and it helps prevent Alzheimer's, heart disease, lots of other things. I would say watch what you're eating. Try to eat as clean as you can, and always be more active than you are eating.